CrossNet, where Foursquare meets volleyball. How to play.
Teams begin by drawing numbers to receive their starting square. If you don't have numbers, you can use rock, paper, scissors, or some other method. The game begins when the team in square 4 serves from outside the square diagonally to square 2. If the serve does not reach square 2, the player or players in square 4 is eliminated. The objective of the game is to make it to square 4 by moving after a player or team has lost the point. Square 4 is the only square where players can serve and score. If a team makes a foul, they are eliminated. The eliminated team moves to square 1 or to the back of the line. The remaining teams rotate clockwise. Square 1 is then filled by the next team in line or the previously eliminated team. The team in square 4 earns a point every time they are not eliminated and remain in square 4. Teams keep their points the entire match. Score should be called out before each serve. The serving team must alternate their server each time they enter square 4. If the ball skims the net on the service, it is playable. The server cannot step on or go over the boundary before they make contact with the serve. If you jump serve, you must land behind the boundary line. The serving team is eliminated if the serve goes into the net. The serving team is eliminated if the serve goes into square 2 or 3. The serving team is eliminated if the serve lands out of bounds. And there is no spiking or blocking the serve. After the serve, teams can play the ball to any other square. You may take the first contact of a serve with your hands. If the ball lands in your square, your team is eliminated. If the ball lands out of bounds, the last team to make contact with the ball is eliminated. Whichever team is in the square that the ball passes through first must defend the ball or they are eliminated, regardless of which square the ball lands in. If the ball hits the pole and lands in, it's a live ball. If the ball hits the pole and lands out, the last person to touch the ball is eliminated. If the ball lands on the boundary line, it is in. Each team is allowed up to 3 contacts each time the ball enters their square. Blocks do not count as a contact. The ball may touch any part of the body. It can rebound in any direction. The ball can touch various parts of the body, provided that the contacts take place simultaneously. Using your head or your feet is allowed and counts as a touch. Setting a free ball is allowed. Open hand tips are allowed. Players may not catch, carry, hold, or throw the ball at any time during play. Players can play the ball out of bounds as long as they don't go under the net and/or through or in an opposing team's square. After making an attack hit, you are allowed to pass your hand beyond the net, but the contact must have been made within your own playing space. A player can only block straight up along the plane of the net. There is no interfering allowed. If a team contacts the ball by reaching over into an opposing team's square, interfering with that team's ability to use their 3 contacts, the team that interfered is eliminated. If a player crosses the plane of the net, under, over, through, and makes contact with another player, the player who crossed the plane is eliminated. A player cannot make contact with the net. Players can't go under the net at any time during a rally. If a ball from another court enters square mid-play, stop play and reserve. If boundaries are undone during play, reserve to restart the point. If the net collapses at any point, for any reason, the play is to be reserved.